Hey friends, today it is another beginner's project. In fact, this is done by a school kid which I have been working with, the kid I have been working with for a long time now. We have been doing a lot of very interesting stuff for beginners, but now this time it is a need for the hour project. Yes, automatic sanitizer dispenser. You can see that here we have used a very simple setup. We have used a servo motor, we have used an ultrasonic sound sensor and Arduino board. When you are near the ultrasonic sound sensor, for example, if you are fitting this up in your gate, you go near the gate, just show your hands, that's all, you will get the sanitizer dispensed. That's what we are going to see right now. The first step is to go ahead and keep it nearby, and the moment you do that, you get the sanitizer dispensed. You can see that the door is open. I mean, the sanitizer dispense is happening. Now, when you close it, you can see that there, I have removed it and automatically the door is closed here. I'll try it once again for your understanding. You see that I'm getting closer to the door, and what happens is I get the sanitizer dispensed. And when I move it away, you see that the door is automatically closed. It's all very simple, and this is done in say about 1 hour time frame. This can be made even more effective. We can have a puller here or a pusher here to push it and press it. That kind of sanitizer boxes are available with us these days. And this is a very simple project, but at a very important and need for our project. I hope you liked it, and you can try it out at your home and keep all this in the gate to make sure that all the guys who enter your home are sanitized. Thank you.